Okay, well, I'm so excited. We're going to finally pick our first watermelon harvest of the season. Now, these plants are much more compact than I grew last year. I have some of the bigger ones growing as well, but these are smaller watermelon, and I have a couple of cantaloupe that look really ready to pick, and I'm so excited. I've never grown cantaloupe before, and I can't wait to taste it. So let's go over and take a look. All right. The cantaloupe here look like they're ready because they've changed color from a green under the netting to kind of a brown. So I'm thinking that that means that they're ready. So let me check it out. These are gonna be so delicious and juicy. I love cantaloupe. Oh no!
What?
Oh my gosh, the rats got one of them, the biggest one. Oh. There's bugs all over it. Oh, what a bummer. Oh my gosh. The other one I think is okay. Let me see. Yeah, no rats. Oh my gosh. I should have set a trap right here.
Let's see.
Look at this. Oh, it looks like a nice juicy one. Darn it. I've been looking at these for like a week. Oh, those darn rats. Okay, well this one looks pretty good. So at least we got one here. We're gonna go ahead and snip this. And there's some more here that are coming ripe. Oh wow, look at all these. I didn't even see all these under here. There's a bunch of them. But actually, this one looks like it might be ready. Oh gosh, look at this.
Another one.
Oh my gosh.
They are just getting us.
You know what? I think it's mice.
I think so too.
Because we've seen a bunch of mice in here.
Yep.
What a bummer. I'm going to have to put some traps way back in there. All right, the watermelon's over here. And I'm really crossing my fingers on this one. Let's see, we've got a big old rat trap right here. Okay, so far so good. Nice creamy bottom on that. And my tendrils are getting dried up, which is a really good sign of watermelon ripeness. So I'm gonna go ahead and clip this one. And I've got another one here too. Oh, and there's another cantaloupe. Wow, those cantaloupe are kind of hiding. Okay, no rats so far on these. Rats, mice, whatever. Oh, these look so good. Look at that. And I like these small ones because you can kind of eat it like in one day, you know, with you and your family. So it keeps it fresher. So at least I got three, got two watermelon, and these are Blacktail Mountain. The cantaloupe are Green Machine. So hopefully they keep pumping out the Green Machine cantaloupes so that we get a lot more. All right, we're gonna give these a taste test. Ooh, I can't wait. Okay, I wanna get these cut open. I got them washed, especially this Green Machine. I'm really excited to try this. Oh, it looks so good. You know, I don't know if it's quite ripe. We'll have to try it and see. Scoop the seeds out. Oh, it smells. Mmm. Oh, look at this. Smells delicious. Now, actually, I'm gonna have to go back and look on the package. I don't know if these are supposed to be green or orange, so it's hard to tell till you taste it. All right, let's cut open the Blacktail Mountain. Now, this is a really nice size. I like these. Oh, that popped open really, really nicely, so I know it's nice and ripe. Wow. This one looks beautiful. Really juicy, really red, nice firm flesh. This is going to be delicious. Hey, you got to come try some of these. Oh, let's just eat it right off the rind. What the heck?
Okay.
Ready?
Mm-hmm.
Wow.
Mmm. It's so good.
Oh, it's so sweet and so juicy.
It's unbelievable.
I got to get the seeds out because I want to save the seeds from these. Mmm, delicious.
It's like, man, this came out of our house, our backyard.
Wow.
Instead of a store.
Mmm.
That's what's so cool about this whole thing.
Wow. It's just so much fun to know that we just grew these in our backyard.
That's what I just said.
They're really juicy. Okay, let's try these. I'm not so sure about these, if they're going to be ripe, but...
Yeah, you go first on that
we'll
one.
We'll try it. I think I'm going to cut a piece off instead of trying to eat it off the rind.
Yeah, I'll watch.
Juicy though, huh?
Mm-hmm. I thought it was supposed to be a little bit more orange, but what do I know?
You know, I think this one could have gone a couple more days, actually. Not quite ripe. Probably more of an orange flavor or an orange color. But you know, it actually tastes pretty good, though.
Cool.
But in a couple more days, be a lot sweeter.
This is so good.
Oh my gosh.
It's just like all over my face. It's just so good.
I wish you guys could be here with us, tasting
totally.
The fruits of our labors.
Uh-huh.
These are delicious.
This is why we do it right here.
This is exactly why we do it. We get nice and messy with this watermelon. The kids are going to love these too. Mm-hmm. They love fruit. Not big veggie eaters, but they love fruit.
Good.
All right, guys. Thanks a lot for tuning in. Hope things are going well in your garden. Hope your watermelon are ripe and beautiful like ours are. Thanks a lot for watching, and we'll see you on the next video.
See you guys.
Bye.